good. Just in a spot in there.
Picking around, coming around 180 here.
Copy.
In a spot wherever you like, Paul.
Copy. Clear to open right quarter.
Open door.
Copy, right quarter.
Near the far side of the creek, Paul. Not this near side, the far side where the tracks are. There's might be better to get in there. Close to that little tree right there where all the
cliffs are.
So it's not as steep on the other side.
Yeah.
Well, there's a pretty tall trees on this side of them. So a far side of the creek.
Okay, get up and
copy.
Continue forward.
Okay.
So Licky.
Yes, sir.
Turn around. Let's get a couple shots real quick.
Continue forward, maybe 150 feet.
Do you think where that sled is up there, Paul, or far out? Or?
No, right past this tall tree, there's a little, where these tracks are all kind of stopped right there.
So we're going to be right over the top of those guys almost, a little blowing on them, so.
What do you think, Dave?
Do you want a little up by the other sled then?
Yeah,
that would be easier to walk down, sure, so up above them a little bit, you know, that's fine.
Copy.
Clear to step out?
Clear to step out.
Stepping out and pushing to hut.
You see your board about 50 feet.
And can I have power to the voice?
Good.
Have power to the pendant.
See your board about 30 feet.
And come up maybe 5 feet or so, just for clearance from these trees.
Okay.
And forward another 20 feet.
Okay.
Still and I are clear.
Slacking the hook.
Okay.
And moving the rescue to the door.
Continue your board.
Here comes.
Continue your board 50 more feet.
You got the camera well.
10 feet.
Camera.
5 feet.
Still and I are clear.
3, 2, 1.
That's good.
Okay.
There's a couple trees that are pre-o'clock, but they are no factor.
Still and I are clear.
Got them.
Rescuer at the door.
Thumbs up.
Moving rescuer out the door.
Rescuer's out the door. Power check.
Power's good.
Moving leg and strap.
Leg and strap's removed.
Getting lower.
Below the step.
Below the skid.
Tail and rider clear.
He is away.
It's about halfway down.
3/4 down.
Tail stop and continue.
It's about 5 feet.
3, 2, 1.
He's on the ground.
He is off hook, retrieving hook,
tail and rider clear,
back top comes.
Richard, we're gonna tap way up.
3/4 up.
Tail and rider clear.
Tail and rider
clear. We're gonna get up the gear right away.
Copy.
I'll look for you later, Dave.
It's about 10 HRT.
We're gonna lower the gear right here.
Yeah, right away.
Close the gal up.
Stop that.
Put it flat.
Roger.
Okay, thumbs up.
Moving medic out the door.
Medic's off the door. Power check.
Power's good.
Moving leg to strap.
Leg to strap's removed.
Getting lower.
Tail and rider clear.
Below the step.
Below the skid.
And away.
Tail and rider clear.
About halfway down,
3/4 down,
tail stop and continue,
about 5 feet,
3, 2, 1,
he's on the ground,
removing the hook,
and I have the hook bar,
hook's on its way back up,
tail and rider clear.
You want to lower the gear closer to them so they don't have to pack it so far?
We can do that. They're getting blown pretty good down there.
Yeah, anyway, really good blow.
Okay.
Oh, we can do it here wherever you want.
Yeah, let's just do it here and then they can drag it down.
Yeah, be inside for a second.
Equipment's hooked.
And on the floor. Put back outside. Moving closer to the door. Closer to the door. And power check.
Power check.
Lower the equipment. Lower the step, lower the skid. And away. Looks like you might have some help coming to help with the equipment. It's about three quarters down.
All right, come on, buddy. Start the heading.
Start down, Wessler. About 5 feet. It's on the ground. Start down, Olympic 7. Any idea on time? How much time you'll need? Quick as release. Retrieve the...
Negative. I'm not going to pay it yet. We're dealing with side heat cell at this point.
Tail and rudder clear. That's halfway up. That's three quarters up. Stopping it at the skid. And the hook stopped for a second, and I was making sure my thumb's clear, but it's coming up. Hook is stuck. Back inside, you're clear for the lower floor. Keep moving forward.
Close your cars on.
And close your right door.
Okay. Let's kind of take our time out here. I want to talk to them and to the patient yet.
Sure.
Just coming around left. We'll just do some more of this here.
Left door's closed.
Okay.
Left door's
closed. Well, I don't know if you saw where he was at. He's down in the ravine itself, probably 10 feet or so.
Yeah, I couldn't see him now.